So given the facts I now know, I apologize as the senior leader of the Department of Veterans Affairs. I extend that apology to the people whom I care most deeply about, and that's the veterans of this great country, to their families and loved ones whom I have been honored to serve for over 5 years now. It's a call of a lifetime. I also offer that apology to members of Congress who have supported me, to veteran service organizations who have been my partners for 5 years, and to the American people. All of them deserve better from their VA.